hope you all are fine. So today I start the lecture of unit number 4. अभी हम unit number 4 start करेंगे और वो है integers. What is the name of the unit? Integers. The topic is definition. You know about what is integers? आपने एक topic नहीं पढ़ा होगा integers number के बारे में, आपने whole number के बारे में पढ़ा होगा. So what is whole number? Whole number always start from zero. Zero से start होते हैं. 0, 1, 2, 3 and up to so on. These number are called the whole number. जब ये negative number के साथ combine होते हैं, like minus 1, minus 2, minus 3, up to so on. ये 3 dashes show कर रही हैं up to so on. जब ये combine होते हैं, ये numbers, so it the numbers are called the integers. वो number आपको क्या होते हैं? वो numbers integers होते हैं. Integers are also known as directed numbers. उनको हम डायरेक्टेड नंबर्स भी कहते हैं. सो नाउ वी आर रिप्रेजेंटिंग इंटीजर्स ऑन अ नंबर लाइन. अब हमने इंटीजर्स को नंबर लाइन में रिप्रेजेंट कैसे करते हैं? यू कैन यूज़ अ नंबर लाइन. आप भी नंबर लाइन को यूज़ करते हैं टू डिस्प्ले द इंटीजर्स. इंटीजर्स को शो करने के लिए द सेट ऑफ इंटीजर्स. सेट ऑफ इंटीजर्स क्या होते हैं? जिसमें आपके पॉजिटिव और नेगेटिव नंबर्स एंड इंक्लूडिंग जीरो, वो आपके पास होते हैं सेट ऑफ इंटीजर्स. लाइक दिस वन, this is the number 9. So here is 0 and it is plus 1, minus, plus 2, plus 3, plus 4 and up to so on. These number are the increasing number because these are number are lies in the positive number. And this number minus 1, minus 2, minus 3 and minus 4, these number are the decreasing number. So this is the point number 1. Now the point number 2 is what is positive integers. The positive number like including this number line plus 1, plus 2, plus 3, plus 4, these number are the positive integers. Inko hum positive integers kehte hain. Point number 3 is the positive numbers are the greater than 0. Positive number wo hote hain jo aapke greater hote hain number. The number line show this. This is a 0 and plus 1, plus 2, plus 3 and plus 4, these are the positive numbers and positive number always greater than 0. Written with and without a positive sign. आप इसके साथ positive sign भी mention कर सकते हैं और आप नहीं भी कर सकते. Now these are the point number 3. Now we move on the point number 4, the negative integer. What is negative integer? The negative number minus 1, minus 2, minus 3, up to so on are called the negative number. See like this in this graph. This is the number line. These number minus 1, minus 2, minus 3, minus 4. These are the negative integers. Now the point number 5. The negative integers are the opposite of the positive integers written with a negative sign. Look here students. This is a number line. This is the negative numbers. And it is the opposite of the positive numbers. So आपने इसमें must compulsory आपने इस minus sign mention करना होता. These are the point number 5. Now we move to point number 6. Zero is an integer. Zero b integer है like this one. On the number 9, but which is not written in positive and negative number. But zero के साथ हमने positive number भी mention नहीं करना होता, negative number भी mention नहीं करना होता. But zero is an integer. Now the point number 7. On a number line, positive number are the right of the 0. See, this is a number line and this is a 0 and these are the positive integers. And positive integers are the right of 0. And the negative integer are the left side of the 0. This is the right side and this is the left side. Now the point number 8. Any number lining to the right of an other number on the number line is greater. Like 1 greater than 0, 2 greater than 1, 3 greater than 2 and so on. See here student, this is a number line. You see 1 is greater than 0, 2 is greater than 1, 3 is greater than 2. This is a number or greater than on the number line. So now the point number 9. Any number lining to the left of number is smaller. Like वो number जो आपके number line में left side में होते हैं वो छोटे होते हैं. as compared to the right side of the number. Like 0, 0 is less than 1, minus 1. ठीक है, अब ये देखिए माइनस वन है और ये आपके पास ज़ीरो है, बट माइनस वन इज़ लाई ऑन द लेफ्ट साइड एंड ज़ीरो लाई ऑन द राइट साइड, बट ज़ीरो इज़ ग्रेटर देन एज कम्पेयर टू माइनस वन, एंड माइनस वन इज़ लाई ऑन द राइट साइड एंड माइनस टू लाई ऑन द राइट साइड, बट माइनस वन इज़ ग्रेटर देन एज कम्पेयर टू माइनस टू. So I hope you understand this lecture, today lecture. Now please open your notebooks and write down these lecture with use pen and marker. By using marker, write down date and the class word and the day, and then skip one line. Then write the unit 4 and the unit 4 name is integer. Then again skip one line and then you write topic. And again skip one line, you write the definition, and again skip one line, you write integers, and write this in this way. Thank you.